Hey, what is crackin', guys? The Average Bear, and Nator, coming back at you with some more Amnesia Let's Play. So, I think the torture area, unless I somehow missed it, won't budge. Okay, is this way? I don't know, all I know is that, oh. It's those doors where that guy's body is. Okay, so I think I... Working, something must be wrong with the machinery. Oh, is this where I used the crank? I think this is where I used the crank. No, it's not. What's going on? I don't understand. I'm gonna follow the pipes and see where they go. Oh boy. Two levers on top. The two levers on top floor are not working. It probably some problem with the machinery. I have a thing. Must be something wrong with the machinery. I mean, no shit. But wait. What are these nail things sticking out? Do I need to smack them down with a hammer? A little smack attack. Nope, didn't work. So I just need to run back through here, I guess. I totally missed something. Like, straight up missed something. That's too far of a jump to make. I was gonna try to, like, cheat the game. So, I'm gonna like this. Too. I have so many tinder boxes, I might as well. So I can run around freely without having to use up my... thing. What do I do with this meat?
Ah, you get it. What level? Oh, that one. So many of Alexander's things are breaking down. Look around.
Nope, that's not what I want to use this for. What?
Maybe it's the other room.
What did I just do? I did something.
There are machine parts hidden all over this place. You'll find a way to fix it.
Yeah, I bet. Guy who offers no help to me at all. All I found was a piece of meat. I have no idea. Wait, maybe I put the meat down. And one of the things will come after it? I have no fucking clue. Oh, this is gonna get frustrating real quick. So they're scattered around here. I think this is the torture area? Right, should be. I don't see any orbs. Am I going the wrong area? Or something? There's no other way to go. Huh. Is that? Oh, it's an apple. Ripe enough to bite. Let's go upstairs. Mr. Rock, you're coming with me. Fuck out of here. Mr. Brick, you're coming with me. Psych. Fuck out. This might be like a grave mistake using up all these. But it said something about this torture room, and isn't this the torture area? I don't see anything though. Like, what the hell? There's no other way to go back. This is gonna get real confusing real quick. It is getting real confusing real quick.
Said he found a way to take me with him beyond the stars. But I was too afraid to come alone. Seriously. And now, all I can do is regret it.
Oh! The trapdoor right here.
I've always hoped fire would return and give me a second chance. But so does Alexander. That's why he keeps me here. As a hostage, hoping Vaya will reveal himself.
Oh, so they must have been the owners of the first two orbs or something. And there's like...
You're a good boy, and I appreciate your company. But I believe you have more important things to take care of.
Yeah, I know, I'm getting that one, man.
No time for sitting around.
There we go.
You're a good boy. And I appreciate your comments. But I believe you have more important things to take care of.
Okay, I don't need to close that back. Why am I have this on? I don't need it on. Okay, and then if I go back. Where do I go again? Where exactly do I go? Do I go back? Jeez, I confused the heck out of myself.
You should hurry, Daniel. No time for sitting around.
Did I go back this way? To find the thing? Yeah, it was up here. Yep, I remember because I remember coming back down. Thinking like, what the hell do I do? So if I go the other way, all that does is lead to the torture-y area. Nope, wrong way. This way? Yes, there we go. The last time I left a place and came back, there was oil. Got it. Alright, I think that opens up the doors. Alright.
Daniel, you have gone too far. I have to stop you. I can't let you proceed any further. I'm sorry, my friend.
What do you mean you have to... Stop me. You can't stop me. I'm a bear. You know what? People are stronger than bears.
Was there something else? You got the doors open? Good going. I knew you could do it.
Oh, shiznit. Oh, okay. Alright, you don't want to be fucked with. I got you, fam. I see how it is, buddy. Wait. Oh, wait, no. I know what to do. I think I know exactly what I need to do. That's where this meat is for. Okay, yeah, that makes sense. And then, let me close this. I won't shit sneaking up on me. And then I think I drop this into the water, and then I go sacrifice that thing. got the remains. That makes sense. Whatever it is I'm trying to do. Can't see shit. That was weird. I heard footsteps. So the transect, we have to go. I don't know where this even leads. Oh, this place is big.
How much more, Baron? How much more am I supposed to withstand? Kill me, Orphan! Kill me!
This one, prepare him.
So I think he uses, like, the whales. I don't know if I said this before, but I think he uses the whales of, like, people in pain to like power his machine. This is so fucking dark. The kidnapper sat on her knees and her hands tied behind her back. The kidnapper sat on her knees and tied her hands behind her back. She felt her hands being lifted, and her body followed. Her shoulders gave away to the weight of her own body and cracked loudly. The suspended woman cried hysterically as the men contemplated their next step. Oh, they tortured the poor lady. Piece of the orb. I got me that orb. Alright. I don't have any light, which is bothering me. Because I feel like something's going to start chasing me around here sooner or later. And I really don't want it to. Alright, so we have these two doors and up there to go. But I think I'm going to cut it here. If you liked this video, maul that like button with your bare hands, and I will see you guys in the next video. Later.